on land today. Beautiful Saturday day. Saturday day. There we go. That's a good one. Beautiful day today. It's Saturday. So I get the day off and come out here to do a little hike and maybe hang a hammock and have a fire and some lunch and make a coffee in the Crown Land north of the town. Beautiful day. It's like minus 10. Can't beat this for winter. Later. I think what I'm gonna do is head down just over there. Set up hammocks there. Look like a couple of nice hammock trees over there. Not exactly what I had in mind. I was kind of scouting out a lake that had a good spot for swimming and camping in the spring and summer there, but this one looks more like a pond, so it's good for winter. Might be good in the spring before the bugs get in. So yeah, we're gonna keep trucking. Nova's over there chasing squirrels. I don't know if you heard her already. It was pretty deep with her little short legs, so she's kind of tired. Yeah, I'm gonna head over there, check it out. Looks pretty awesome. That's the crazy crap you find when you come out on the Crown Land. Someone's put huge spikes into the tree as a ladder. For what reason? I'm assuming they're going up and breaking branches off for fires. That's the target. I don't think the tree's even good for a deer stand or anything. How would they make a ladder on the tree? That people. Come to Crown Land anywhere. Don't do this. Stupid. I thought I might need to pick a spot and stamp down all the snow. Well, this is such a great southern exposure right here. There's hardly any snow here already. So I'm gonna step between these two trees and get a coffee going and try to figure out, find a little spot for maybe a fire somewhere here.
perch for the afternoon.
Coming in from the other side is probably easier. But... Oh, man, oh, man. So quiet. Love it. Gonna get, there's found a big pine tree up there with a whole bunch of, it's half down, it's all lots of nice branches, so I think I'll grab some of those and make a coffee on the twig stove. Hope it's being a good girl. She's tired. You tired?
You never look tired, buddy.
hill there. Nova and I are heading back. Had a gorgeous day, starting to cloud over now. I got to get back before dinner and before it gets dark, so we're rushing, but it's slow going. Sweating my butt off. I think Nova's hot too, so we're making our way back to the truck. So if you like the video, give it a subscribe, hit the like button, and hopefully see you on the next one. We're gonna trudge through the forest and hopefully give you some more shots as we go. See you next time.